Chapter 4. The Aravana. After stealing a Krillin YT fighter, Fen, Rey, and BB-8 evade the First Order pursuers and escape from Jakku, stopping only to make emergency repairs on the damaged vessel. Having struck a bargain with Fen, BB-8 reveals the location of the resistance base as being within the Lumium system. With this information, success is finally within their grasp. Wait, hold on, I want... That's the level that Chewie and them come in.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Chewie. We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From Unkarplot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell him that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Don't tell me a Rathar's got to lose.
You're not hauling Rathar.
Oh, great. It's the Guavian Death Gang. Must attract us from then, too.
Let's go.
Get below and stay there until I say so. Don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
He stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Well, I tell you. What's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. That BB unit, First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs. Oh no.
Oh no, what?
Wrong fuses.
Here we go. Oh boy, you lost your hat. That was an easy way to make money.
Hang on, let me check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in it.
Okay. I'm gonna try to get past these levels faster. Cause guys, the whole thing is I like to do it off there. Is kind of reason I'm going slow. It's just cause I like to get the money and stuff so I can buy all the characters. But what I actually am gonna do is what I'm gonna do instead is I'm just gonna do all this and go back and free play and then get all the minikits and stuff. Cause then I can have all the characters unlocked. Okay. Hey, look above you.
It's no good. They got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BBA.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
Oh, I remember when they did this in the Clone Wars thing.
Gasoline. Careful, it's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay, I got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
So these videos will be slowly coming out my YouTube channel. So probably be like 2 a day maybe. Yeah. 2 a day sounds good. I'll put... How about I've been looking for hours and didn't see it. Those look like the nicest things ever, the Rakdars. Wait, was that with this? I actually saw a pretty funny video with that. Somehow I gotta get that guy over here. Oh. See, there's a lot of Luke things I get to do with Luke. Oh, don't. Do you get to unlock the Luke guy that you see at the end? That'd be so cool.
Where's that going?
There we are.
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did. Unless you want to be an appetizer for a rat car, then I suggest you move.
Let's get a bigger problem.
This one's actually pretty hard. This is my first battle I had died in this little thing. Oh, Sounds like they're having fun in there. Sure wouldn't want to be that guy. So yeah, but... Oh, snap.
It's stuck. Fuse must have blown. And we can't get down to the breaker.
Oh, this is gonna be fucking hard. That music, though.
Fuse is blown. We're gonna need a new one.
Well, that is two of my favorite people. Well, that's my sister's favorite, Chewbacca. Which person you just saw come in the part 3.
What do they look like?
That's her favorite, Chewbacca and BB-8. Wait, hold on. Oh, I actually like that. There we go.
this way.
Are you sure?
Take the droid!
Bad feeling about this.
I like how he does.
That annoyed it. Any more cargo like that?
I'm a smuggler. What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Okay, I may restart the stream because I'm just gonna let my Xbox cool down for a bit because I don't want anything to accidentally happen. Want the game to accidentally quit out or something. But I'd be really pissed if it did. It takes us long just to get over there. See, these LEGO games think they got me, but they really don't.
Boss, you're carrying toxic waste.
Again, smuggler.
Gotta light them up, left to right.
Get that lift working.
Be one of those things where he has to stand on it. Yep. What the fuck? This one was actually not too hard. Oh, I see, you're just gonna shoot one of them.
You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Is it inside the hangar? Is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Hey, at least you can have my ship.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
The droids. to the Resistance, leading them to the Last Jedi.
There's Snoke.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes. Yeah.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
Oh, dang!
Nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.